something so good that I almost said I love you. Don't know the laughter and shit that you put me through. Your poetry's bad and you blame the news.
Go say hi. She thinks she has a spider bite.
I know it's a spider bite.
Your nails match your phone case. And your...
And Metro.
So we are here at this meetup spot for this Airbnb guy. We're supposed to pick up a pair of keys from him from 9:30 to 10 o'clock. I was like, that's what our time I'll be here. And guess what? That's the time I was here. And then he had like this private event. We still don't know what this mysterious private event was, but he's not here. He said, oh, meet me in Ames, which is another 20-minute drive out of the way. I was like, nigga, no, just wait, hold your horses. And he did not want to wait. He took off. So now we're trying to figure out what we're gonna do. Look for food. Or meet him at the apartment. Just like, just come drop off the keys there. I was just in shock that he said he was gonna be here at 9:30. We said we were gonna be here at 9:30, and he just took off and left. And he's like, no, I can't wait. I'm with other people. It's outside of my control. Now we're stuck here with all these Iowans.
Here we are. See what's over here? The gym. You will not see me.
Are we working out? Right now?
Are the numbers getting smaller? They're getting smaller. That's good. Going this way.
Oh, you got out in Chellina? No excuses.
Right here. It's right here.
Chellina's here. She's ready to do her laundry. First night.
With our prices of our Airbnb, I might as well get my money's worth and do all my laundry while I'm here. Check out this nice up and down pair of washing that he has. I hope he never finds my YouTube channel. All right. This girl came and did laundry.
Every nickel's worth staying 2 days.
We turned it from a bro pad to my girlfriend. I just got a girlfriend in like 2 minutes. Look at this cute little spa place. Here we are at Hy-Vee for our 30-hour stay in this city.
I like this cup.
That's pretty. Pretty colors. This nigga's over here looking for mangoes. What are you doing with the mango?
I've never had red bananas.
Red bananas?
What would they have that was on sale?
Get avocados. You can eat. That's the fruit they will have. How much are they?
I think you get like 3 or 4 for 80 cents.
80 cents? That's a great deal. We can have some smoothies.
Potatoes, big bag of potatoes, 99. Eggs right now are 68 cents.
We can have baked potatoes. We'll need those.
Out on that open road, but you could be my full-time daddy, why go? Singing blues has been getting old.
Variety pack.
Different flavors? How many flavors are in there?
What I got for my birthday: raspberry, lime, grapefruit, and black cherry.
You know that's one chemical compound away from plastic. There's nothing real about that.
Really a bastard or a butter chocolate.
This is, butter here is way too expensive.
You trying to get this or what?
No, butter is just like an added top ingredient. We don't even need butter, so I'm not paying more than $1.50. This is $1.77. Soft margarine again. $1.88. Right in front of my very eyes. We found some for 69 cents. Ooh wee, okay. It might kill us, but you know, it gets the job done. Blue bonnet is 98 cents and we're feeling fancy. your cousin? So watching football right now?
That's all I do.
We're waiting for food. We're way too close. This is a really close hook.
You see my pimple right here?
You want me to pop it for you?
No, don't do that. That'd be kind of gross. I don't think...
We ran out of washer fluid. So like good, safe drivers, we decided to stop and get some.
Man, probably should have one of those things.
I can't fucking open it.
How much? Do this on
top? I'm freezing. I got no bra.
You're not wearing a bra?
No.
I'm wearing a sports bra too.
Hurry up, Chellina.
I'm trying. Push down and...
Oh, God.
Okay, where's the... Gotta look for the cap.
It took 5 minutes to take the cap off.
There you go.
I don't know how to know what it's from. How do I know?
Jesus will tell you. Just cap it.
Go. Jesus will fucking tell me.
I don't know either. Just pour it.
I think you can take the whole bottle.
The whole bottle?
Yeah. I feel like, I wonder if you want a funnel.
Yeah, I can't even like.
Let Amanda do it. She needs to learn how to do this.
I can't.
Winter is coming.
I'm watching.
I just don't want to do it all
already.
Steady like surgery.
The foam? What the fuck?
What if it's frozen?
There's no way.
Why no way. That too?
This shit is out. Nope, I'm not shooting.
Waiting a long time to get here. We're finally here. Yeah! We've already been having a couple good days. We've been at the movie theaters making friends. Some of you are here. Of course, my friends in the front row. Thank you guys for coming.
I love you!
Show us the ring!
We're going to do a couple of songs for our listening record.
Oh my God, I feel it in the air, telephone wires above. We got back a while ago from the Lana Del Rey concert, and I didn't really say much about it, or like, there's some videos, but like, I kind of, or even in this vlog, I just wanted to talk and tell you guys how amazing it was and how much fun this trip has been, and just like a little whatever end cap for you guys. Lana Del Rey has been one of my favorite artists since like way back in the day. Gossip Girl, listen to her music all the time, and it's like really classic, it's like really timeless, and it's kind of weird that she's alive and you get to appreciate an artist like this that's such a legend while she's here. It's like, she's amazing, you guys. And then we just got to see her live here. Drove all the way out to Iowa to see her, which was really nice. Then I went and saw my cousins and my aunt, which was really fun. They're really sweet. I don't really hang out with any family members outside of my immediate family members that much. So for me to go out of my way to go see them means that I really do love them. I don't know what else I could say to end this vlog. You guys like my rhinestones? First time I did that? You like it? Now I just want to get like more creative and put them in different places. But you guys have a great life. Till the next time I see you, be blessed.